This will be the last play in Miami before we start the second quarter. And he'll be tackled at the 40-yard line. And that'll be the end of the first quarter. And then we'll go to Philadelphia. Here are third down. The Eagles in Philadelphia against the Browns. We need to get it to the 20-yard line. Touchdown! Those also put points on the board too. We are on the field. Impact. They got second goal. Can you just push the tackle? And you'll be tackled. What about the 6-yard line? Third and goal for the Packers. Here it goes. Third and goal. It's a pass play. He loses the ball. He'll get it. What the flag? And look, he's doing a new move. Yeah. Alright, guys, here you go. We only got 1 minute left on the clock in Carolina. He got first and down for the Buccaneers. And it will be a complete pass. That's what they do. One more game. And it'll be halftime. And then we should show you the late games. We're gonna go back to the Ravens and the Bills. Let's see. The Ravens can make a field goal. Here we are, Buffalo, and the Ravens about to make a field goal. Good. So now it's halftime, and the Ravens will get the ball at the second half kickoff. I think that's what we're about to end for the Ravens. And the Shady Lake games. First, the AFC North matchup. Bingo Steelers. Seahawks against New England and the Cowboys. And then the Super Bowl rematch. The Falcons and the Pigs, and the Pigs won the Super Bowl. But they won 28 in overtime. And now I'll show you what's happening in Pittsburgh. Third year. In Pittsburgh, we'll see Ben Roethlisberger getting set for the big game at 4:25. Yep, getting set up. And he's well ready and prepared. And we'll see Andy Dalton getting prepared too. And he's getting his Bengals set up for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Okay, we'll get you guys set up after halftime.